Breaking tonight, bullets fly on the busy Florida Turnpike during rush hour. Troopers say a man driving a Honda Accord started shooting at another guy driving a van. It all went down just after 5 tonight on the Turnpike, south of the 417 in Osceola County. Deputies stopped the driver of the Accord about 2 miles away in Orange County. Troopers say a man and a woman are in custody. They also tracked down the victim. About 6 shots were fired at the van. No one was hurt.